Greetings, living organisms. As Yammer's chief marketing officer, I have two things to tell you. One, I created floating chairs to keep humans from hitting their shins.
Thanks, Munch.
Two, I made a video film just for your eyeballs. I will play it for you now.
As some of you know, Yammer started as a small idea in a small office. That we grew into a big idea that we shared with the world.
Hello, and welcome to Yammer.
We like to work in the open.
We believe in staying connected, whether we're working across the room.
O al otro lado del mundo.
We believe mountain goats can and do increase productivity.
We love our city, and we give back to it whenever we can.
We like to experiment. We fail a lot.
But failure is the condiment that gives success its flavor. Success.
We are hackers. Cyclists.
We're big risk takers.
We believe that transparency doesn't just apply to office walls.
We're constantly questioning the norm.
We like breaking things, but we always put them back together.
We are constantly changing.
We believe in a flat structure where every voice matters.
We're perfectionists.
This needs more oregano now.
We're data driven.
We drive innovation.
But we're really driven by a love for our customers.
At the end of the day, we're just Yammer.
Hey, Munch, was that take okay?
Your words bring a tear to my eye, Jared Spataro. Adam, what did you think?
It was the best work by a dog I've ever seen.
Should we end with pyro?
Is there any other way?
Now!